started. And I hate roller coasters.
Okay.
Bro, why is this actually scary?
Yeah, why is this genuinely scary? This is meant for children.
Yay, Grover.
So fun. Are you
filming like this? Bombastic side eye.
River Rapids because we are really, really hot right now.
So we went on the waterfall.
It was so fun, bro.
I feel so much better now. And yeah,
very refreshed.
Parents are taking forever to meet us for lunch, so we're going on the carousel.
We're on the pink horse.
We can't do a roller coaster because it takes too long, but this one was a walk-on, so.
I have a pink horse.
She's very proud of it. She's riding it. How cool this place is. We're in like Dragonfire Grill.
And they like perform here.
Yeah, it's kind of cool. And then they sell cafeteria food, so that's what we got. Serpent, look, we found some children. They're orphaned, so we adopted them. You wanna say hi?
Hi.
That was like the most forced hi ever. Anyway, now we're going on Sand Serpent.
Are you nervous?
No.
Good job.
As much as I hate roller coasters, this is like a kiddie coaster, but.
It'll be fun.
Oh my God, I'm so sunburned. It jolted forward and we had lap bars in our core and literally it hurt so bad.
It went,
ugh, that hurt. Anyway, what do you guys rate that coaster?
It was like a 0 out of 10 because it hurt.
I agree, and they kidnapped us.
Get soaked because we're doing the secret splash after Congo. Oh, we also got Dippin' Dots, but I forgot to vlog it.
Are you filming me?
Yes.
Oh, I thought you were filming yourself.
Shows, and now we're going on Scorpion. I'm so excited, actually.
Oh, we need to do before and after interviews.
Before interview. What? Okay, you interview me.
Anna, on a scale of 1 to 10, how nervous are you?
3.
How excited are you?
6.
Okay. What part are you the most nervous for?
The loop-de-loop.
After interview, on a scale of 1 to 10, how scared were you during the ride?
0.
How exciting was the ride?
10 out of 10.
The scariest part of the ride
was like waiting to go uphill.